Vemos am mikedem bayutsheu pika beret. El anise chochka prostebin haundele brami sha kamti.
You know where a man named Correo might have fled to?
Yati haech, pena et sush pena ya haseleolum.
No doubt the usual sort of business. My assistant, Hereda of the Drawl. Seemed the war didn't heed our wish, Captain, though Shars made it back alive and whole. I trust you're here with Senator Dodonna. She arrived days ago and has been overhauling our strategy against the Empire.
Very convenient, you showing up here. I'm not answering any questions.
You trusted me once, Captain. Has something changed?
Sorry, I get cranky when I've been jerked around by an Imperial agent disguised as a senator.
That's quite an accusation, considering Dodonna's word is your only source of credibility in the Republic. Do you have proof? The Senate will require evidence.
Let's think less put her on trial and more apparently unmotivated revenge killing.
Every senator is under guard by multiple units of our best troopers. You need to do this legally. Darmus Pollerin? His relationship with Dodonna has been the top scandal on Coruscant. Freda, check our records. Darmus Pollerin's a known criminal. Does the SIS list any aliases or safe houses he's used on Corellia?
Achib et busho el haaretz acher yachata mishom.
You think I'll stumble over Darmus just sitting at home?
It's a place to start. Maybe you'll find out what his plans are or where he is now. If you find anything useful, I'm waiting on the link.